Hello again, Dr. Jenkins here with week 4 of Reposition. So Reposition is our posture restoration program that will not only retrain your brain for better posture, it may even start to eliminate some of the underlying causes of neck and back pain and even help you beat things like sciatica and headaches. So far, your exercises have been working on moving joints in your spine, neck, and pelvis that have not been moving through their full range of motion for a very long time. That may create some soreness, but soreness is definitely worth it when it comes to restoring your posture and preventing things like early onset spinal arthritis. Today's discussion will take us away from the spine and focus on the shoulders. Remember that your shoulders are in the position they are in because of your faulty posture. So ultimately, a big part of your shoulder problem is still a spine problem. Your shoulder bones are designed to sit nicely positioned right under your ear. Now, most people with technology neck or a forward head posture have rolled shoulders that cause strain on the rotator cuff muscles and irritation to the bicep tendon. So over time, this will result in inflammation and an increased risk of injury. And believe me, you do not want to have shoulder problems. One of the most limiting injuries, even the simple act of dressing yourself, is a chronic shoulder problem. Not to mention simply getting things off high shelves and certainly swimming or any fitness training that requires upper body. You don't want to have to deal with chronic shoulder problems. So it's important to get this right, and this week is an important week. If your posture is off and your shoulders are rolled forward and you also sleep on your side, then you're at even more risk long term. So back sleeping and side sleeping are the way to go. You never want to sleep on your stomach. Stomach sleeping is 100% recipe for neck arthritis. So the key is get your shoulders in the right position and keep them there. And this week we'll cover a shoulder reset exercise. Next week we'll cover some helpful hints for getting better sleep and how to get sleeping in the right position. This week's homework is to continue with increasing your time with the towel roll exercise. Stick with the 5 essential exercises 3 times per day, and now add the shoulder reset exercise into your workday or whatever it is that you're doing throughout the day. Next week, we'll cover sleeping posture and what you can do to start changing some of the bad habits you may have developed while you sleep. So remember to check your spam folders in your email just in case the report I sent you has been filtered out. If you haven't sent your posture photos in, then take the time and get on that. It'll really help you in the next few weeks as we show you exercises specific for your postural imbalances. And the more faithful you are with your exercises, the better your results will be over the 12 weeks we're working together. Talk to you soon.